Yo, how's it going, RJL family? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we've got him again, which is the real AK with Closed Off. Let's get into the video. So I dropped my 16-year-old, was it Panda remix, yesterday, and I got a lot of love from that, so I appreciate you guys as well. Got a lot of new subscribers from that as well, which is amazing, so welcome. Thank you for joining, it's been insane. But yeah, this is his newest one, I think. And I think this only came out, what date are we on today? I think this only came out like a week ago, I want to say. But yeah, man, we'll get straight into this. He has changed massively in the space of this time. Like, you know, his whole appearance has changed, things like that. But, you know, I'm looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to what he brings on this one. You know, I've listened to a lot of his old stuff, but, you know, his new stuff as well. Yeah, man, like, I don't think anything can change him. But, hey, I'm looking forward to this. It's only 2 minutes 45, so let's get straight into this. Yeah, stick this bad boy full screen. 3, 2, 1, and go. Hey.
3 a.m. late night chilling. I've been closed off because I like winning. A lot is going on with a nice feeling. I keep going up. I don't like ceilings. Everybody love to talk till I'm round and they all get soft. Yeah, 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 yeah. Lately I've been screaming, fuck them all. Big buggin', think I trust them all. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They mad, I ain't living in my past life. They mad, I started living how I said I would be living. All I needed was a year's time. See, I'm living cause I'm winning. I send them my prayers. I need no problems, just dollars. No need for smoke. Come in, change your game, get my cheese, then go. Fuck feelings, this business. I need my toast, long bread, baguettes in the face of my Rolex. But not yet, fuck Trump. But I still wanna press you on my wrist. Call them all, tell them all that I'm calling. I got next. Been a threat cause my lane is created from my head. Mindset is I'm the greatest, I'm the greatest, I'm the go. How the fuck I do it? Ain't nobody gonna know. Learned what I didn't know cause I'm sick of moving slow. I've been in my bag, I've been working since 4. Now it's 3 a.m. late night chilling. I've been closed off cause I like winning. A lot is going on with a nice feeling. I keep going up, I don't like ceilings. Everybody love to talk till I'm round and they all get soft. Yeah, 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 yeah. Lately I've been screaming, fuck them.
So I'm getting this whole different vibe from him now. Like, whereas before, you know, he was more of his rapping and he used to do his singing, like, you know, without the autotune. And in this one, you can tell that he's got a little bit of autotune in it. Although, man, he sounds a bit different compared to what he's used to, if I'm honest. Like, he sounds a bit different. I don't know whether it's... I don't know, man, it's a bit weird. I mean, you might have to listen to it more and more and more to sort of, you know, get more of the idea of him. Because obviously, you know, listen to the Panda one yesterday and then listen to Like I Got It. And, you know, a lot of this is, you know, this is so different to what he's done before. So, I mean, it's a good track. Don't get me wrong. I enjoy it. I just feel like it's very, very different to what he's done. And like I said, I'm gonna have to try and get used to it, I think, because it's just different. It's just that, you know, you can tell that he's got a bit of autotune in it. You know, is yeah, man. Yeah, he's rapping. I mean, he's still got that, which is good. I'm happy to see. You know, I just feel like I want more back of him again, like of the old AK, the, you know, the guy that sort of started it. And, you know, you can tell that he hasn't lost his voice. You can tell that he hasn't, you know, lost the, I guess, the rap side of him. I just want to see more of the original of him, if you get what I mean. But, you know, hopefully I'll probably get some hate about this because people thinking that I'm freaking slaying him. But I'm not, because I can't do what he's doing. He's incredible. He's an amazing artist. Just I want to see more of the original, if you get what I mean. The old, you know, the beast of him sort of thing. But hey, you know, hey, it's all good, man. I'm happy with it. I enjoy it. So let's get back into it.
Oh, big bugging thing I trust you know. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They've been telling me I changed. I've been hearing it a lot. Telling me I switched lanes because I'm finally breaking out. Too big for the cage. They was trying to keep it locked. I'm no longer underground. They don't want to see me fly. Fucking outside of pin because, bitch, I finally did it. I got my mind on my business because I've been minding my business. Now I feel like a baby shark that's been surrounded by fishes. But too afraid to get the brave. And now it's finally clicking. And I ain't taking shit from nobody. Anybody who can do it, let me know about it. Every song you take my motherfucking soul out of it. I've been focused while you broke. Fucking hoes doubt it. I remember you was telling me that I would never make it. I think sadly you mistaken. Afraid to make your own decision, so you cover all it up with hatred. Fuck how my face got me pacing. While it's 3 a.m., late night chilling. I've been closed off, cause I like winning. Light is going off, what a nice feeling. I keep going up, I don't like ceilings. Everybody love to talk, till I'm round and they all get soft. Yeah, 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 yeah. Lately I've been screaming, fuck them all. Big buggin', think I trust you, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what I was wanting to hear. That part there, the second verse was what I wanted to hear. When, you know, people are saying that you've changed lanes, blah, blah, and he's getting into that, you know, the beast side of him again with the aggression in his voice. That's the type of guy that, you know, that I wanted back. That's the type of AK that, you know, I needed on this track, and he done it. Like, I guess the first verse was more like a chilled, mortified verse, if you get what I mean. He was just chilling and, you know, building up this tension. And then the second verse, he just went bang, straight in, bang. And that's what I wanted to hear. So this, smash it. Love it. Amazing. The chorus, to be fair, I give it credit. The chorus, it works well. It does work well with the beat. It works well with the actual song as well. I'm happy with it. You know, it's just a good track. It is just a good track. It's brilliant. You know, I just had this feeling that it was changing for a second then. And then, yeah, I think he, I don't know, man, he must have heard me or something. And then, yeah, it just cracked it, absolutely cracked it. So, yeah, man, I'm happy with that. I'm really happy with that. So, don't hate me too much, guys. You know, from a guy that absolutely loves music and I love, like, original people, you know, there's so many people that change in music. So many people that, when they get signed by, like, labels, they change. And, you know, I don't like to see that. You know, one of my, you know, most inspirational artists is changed through life because of this, man, because of the labels, man, because they want you to do, like, when you're becoming one of your own, like, for example, like, Tom McDonald, Upchurch, and, you know, all them people, like, they do it on their own independent, and they've always stayed the same, they don't change their lane, so, when you get signed by a label, it is difficult, it is very, very difficult, and, you know, because their label want you to do something that you're not used to, and then you just decide to just, it just messes you up, man. So hopefully that's not what's going to happen to AK. I think he's been signed by a label. I'm not too sure who, but, you know, at the end of the day, you know, hearing his second verse makes me feel like, all right, cool, he's back to the same way again, so I'm happy with that. But either way, guys, let me know down below what other songs you would like me to react to. If you'd like me to react to any more of AK songs, leave some suggestions down below. I've done Closed Off. I'm happy with it. It's a good track. It's a good song. I enjoy it when you listen to it more. I think I just needed that aggression from him again, and he gave it to me, so I'm happy with that. If you did like this video, please make sure to smash the like button, hit subscribe button, make sure you share with all your friends and family, hit the bell notification so you can join the JRL family. Hit the bell notification so you make sure that you can join the gang. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.